Penguins and Canadiens, first of three matchups in the season series. Penguins swept the Habs last year. Zone. Jack Johnson out here with his Penguin debut on Thursday. Played almost 22 minutes. Here come the Canadiens. Tatar to the net. Didn't get all of it. A stick save made by Matt Murray. Derek Brassard running back up high. Complete this power play unit. Out of the box is Kotkaniemi. It's a two-on-one with Gallagher. Kotkaniemi to the net, and it's stopped by Murray. Matt Murray with his biggest stop.
Schultz gets caught up ice. Kotkaniemi comes out of the box. And he's looking for a pass. He's looking past. Finally, he says, hey, I got to shoot this puck. I'm a left-hand shooter.
Taking for possession is Carl Hagelin. Oleksiak cleaning up the slot. Allowing Kessel now to shovel it out. Foot race is on. Hagelin there first. Into the offensive zone. Drop pass Malkin. Sends it right through the crease.
Well, no Galchenyuk, no Pacioretty. They both moved on, and that's going to hurt your power play.
Yeah, Galchenyuk was their leader last year in power play goals with 9. Here's a chance again. Right circle. Wrist shot. Stop. Rebound on the scramble. Right in front. Knocked away from the slot. Good chance for Kotkaniemi, who bumped off the puck with Hornquist. Patrick Hornquist gathers it in. Funnel it down low behind the net. Penguins number one line going to work with Crosby. A hard pass to the top for Johnson. Olimata tees it up, fires once, stopped by Price with bodies right in front. Patrick Hornquist in his usual position. Carey Price somehow able to stay with it.
Take a look as he backs up, tries to mirror where that puck is so he can get and impede the vision of Carey Price.
Paul Byron, number 41. Dano with a centering feed all the way to the top for Mike Riley. Swings it over to the right circle. Philip Dano, a pass for Riley. Short side shot was stopped by Murray, hugging that near post.
You can see the net kind of move on shake off its mooring.
Dominic Simon pries it off the boards. Pass for Malkin. Jack Johnson can get a piece of it. Couldn't. Opportunity, Thomas Tatar to the net. Comes across and Gallagher scores. Brendan Gallagher on a broken play. And the Canadiens have a 1-0 lead.
Take a look. As the Penguins are trying to exit their zone. The flip pass, well, it didn't quite work. And you could see it was bobbled there by the defenseman Johnson. Tatar's got the puck. He tries to shoot it. It goes off a body right to Gallagher, and Gallagher pounces on that loose biscuit. He's good with the stick.
Price now 31 years of age. This is the first year of an 8-year contract extension. Busted right down the middle. Byron to the goal, and he scores!
What a touch pass that was. A little pass up the middle, kind of a hook and ladder play. And Byron had a great amount of speed. And he had the finishing abilities to stop on a dime and go to the forehand and get it around Matt Murray.
Jamie Oleksiak hampered from behind, but skates out the center of the pass for Sidney Crosby. Crosby looking for a play. Soft pass to the top. Schultz a drive stop. Rebound Crosby. Has it on the forehand. Shoots one. Denied. Bouncing puck. And the whistle sounds with Price down. The puck was loose, but play stops.
Crosby patient. Just couldn't find any room. That hit Riley in the back. Hits the skates of Riley, who's looking into the crowd.
Burrowing in, Jake Guentzel. Crosby, steep angle. His shot was denied. Battle again going on in front. Letang's shot was stopped and a rebound. Kotkaniemi couldn't get it out. Letang for Guentzel. Jake Guentzel going to pump it to the front. Guarded by Justin Schultz. Kotkaniemi for Jonathan Drouin. Pokes it back to the top. Ouellette for Ben. A drive was stopped by Murray.
Ooh, redirected.
Moving screen and tip right in front. Matt Murray sharp to stay with it. Moving to his right.
I don't think there's anything he really can't do.
Not only two assists, but had a direct influence on two other goals out of the 7. Look out. Loose puck right in front. Chance for Byron again. Denied on the rebound. Byron. Second try. He scores. Second of the game for Paul Byron. And with 16:17 to go in the second period, Montreal with a 3-0 lead.
Take a look at Domi in there on the forecheck. There's the first chance. There's Domi again. Wins the battle behind the net. Feeds Byron. Beautiful work by Domi. He did it in game one against the Leafs. He did it here against Letang to win. Look at that play to get it out.
Again, rushing are the Canadiens and Matthew Pekka. Keeping at the top of the zone. Back foot, wrist shot.
A lot of people weren't sure about that pick, but it's a great long-term pick. You can see the talent that this guy provides already.
Kessel off the post after the Montreal turnover.
See him sliding as Kessel goes against the grain there.
Another face-off win for Sidney Crosby. He's been outstanding tonight in that department. And the Penguins set up shop here on their second power play chance of the game. Letang for Kessel. Takes a look. Tip try by Hornquist was stopped by Price. Halsner and Plekanec tonight. And the 18-year-old Kotkaniemi, who is dressed and playing his second National Hockey League game. Bill Kessel wheels out. Dropper for Malkin. Tried to pass off a Canadian stick on the tie-up right in front. Sprawled out is Carey Price. He's got another one.
It was right on the goal line under his pad. I could see it. Nobody else could see it. The referee could. He was behind the net. They're forcing the Penguins to not look at the middle of the ice. The Penguins are looking at the glass.
Here come the Canadians 2-on-2. Paul Byron already has 2 goals. Oh, goal. Armia, he scores! Short-handed goal, Joel Armia. What a play out of the air. It's 4-0 Montreal.
Byron, Armia's going to the net on the back end. Malkin doesn't take him. He doesn't go all the way back with him. It's not shut down off the stick. It's bouncing. You see how it bounces? Hits the top of the stick and goes up over the blocker.
Jack Johnson for Derek Brassard. Johnson for Schultz. Sprong is in the middle. Schultz angles it over to Derek Brassard. Spot down low, just hit wide by Gensel. Couple of lucky ones and some close calls like that one Bob talked about. Mike Riley helping out Price in the first period. Letang, Rister, stop a rebound, but Sandy scores! That bounce goes the Penguins' way. It's slammed home by Riley Sheahan, his first of the year, and it's 4-1.
There's the redirect by Sheahan. Brassard kept it alive, and Sheahan pounded it in. A redirection, it's shot out from Carey Price right back to Sheahan.
Knee surgery in the offseason, the veteran defenseman. Tatar to the net, scrambling back was Matt Murray.
Veteran shot that play. Let's see if the Penguins can capitalize.
Thank for Gensel, has a lane, shoots off the crossbar.
The half slapper with the screen in front provided by Hornquist doesn't go in. Gensel found a goal post and another missed opportunity.
Max Domi looking for a play here. Skates in behind the net, goes up high. Petrie's shot was stopped by Murray. 5 games for the chance to see Marc-Andre Fleury and company. Look out, Kotkaniemi toward the net, and he's robbed by Murray. Miss Barry Kotkaniemi that close to his first NHL goal.
Two players are going to get tied up right here. Alexiak with one man, and then he's wide open as he comes off the faceoff.
The pull up and the shoot in around the boards. Trying to get a piece of it, Justin Schultz. Tatar now with control. He'll spin. Tatar the pass. Drive by Ouellette was stopped by Murray. The rebound corralled by Jamie Alexiak.
No room.
Again, no room at all.
No, you can see it. You got to get it in and you got to go after it.
Tatar cuts across up high. Ouellette fires a shot. Save made by Murray.
Look at Gallagher.
No rebound.
Look at Gallagher. He's doing all he can, but he is outside the blue paint. Well, the clock's the issue now. It's certainly against the Penguins as we're into the second half of this period.
Wraparound, Hudon, he scores. He sneaks that one just inside the post. Charles Hudon.
Just sense that Murray was going to get the toe over there quick enough to the goalpost. He got the skate there, but it was a second too late. And the big guys have been shut down here in Pittsburgh to this point.
Justin Schultz quickly across for Jamie Alexiak. Fires, stop made by Price. Couple of Penguins right in front, Haglund and Malkin. Waiting for a potential rebound. Montreal will improve to 1-0-1 on the young season. Penguins will fall to 1-1-0. As this one comes to an end, final score 5-1. The Canadiens over the Penguins at PPG Paints Arena. And the Penguins will now turn their attention to Thursday of next week and the Vegas Golden Knights after some practice days.